This report is about the company logistic. They apply the halal logistic. We choose Nippon Express company as our studies in preparing report. The objective of our report first is to study the background of the company. The second is to analyze the services that provided from company. And the third is to identify the halal control point in logistic company. Nippon Express is a world-renowned Japanese logistic company. More than 18 years ago, they started working as a logistic provider. Nippon Express has had a long journey from 1972 until now. The chief executive officer of Nippon is Mitsuru Saito. Nippon Express has the complete organization. The mission of Nippon Express is to become trusted partner with any customer and support society by logistic, and they want to be a company that assists social growth constantly.
Okay, so Nippon Express have their contract with Japan, with Malaysia and Indonesia. So I'm going to share about the contract in Malaysia. So in December 2014, Nippon Express provide the MS24001 transport certification. In October 2016, JAKIM is helping Nippon Express in how to process. In May 2017, Nippon Express provide the certification MS24002 warehouse issue.
Next, we move to the halal logistic services provided in Nippon Express. Logistic services provided such as transportation, warehousing and distribution, solution and others. They have provided the fast and efficient transportation for their customer in produce goods such as air freight, ocean freight, ground freight and railway freight. For the air freight, they use for the global network that use for pickup, delivery and also distribution operation worldwidely. Besides for ocean freight services including small load shipments to the America, Europe and Asia. For the warehousing, they use of IT solutions for all warehousing information and attach price labels, inventory management, tracing and planning.
Extra add value features in Nippon Express. In their terms and conditions, freight forwarders, ship lines, airlines, trucking and railway firms and other transport intermediaries all have limited liability provisions if cargo is lost or damaged during transit. Nippon Express has arranged for optional cargo insurance coverage with the Sompo International. The coverage provides a risk coverage should any shipment be lost or damaged during the normal course of transit. Case example from Nippon Express is warehouse operations of relief supplies to disaster-stricken areas. When Typhoon No. 19 struck Japan in October 2019, at the request of Nagano Trucking Association, Nippon Express ran the Relief Supply Transportation Center in Nagano Prefecture. The typhoon was formed on 6 October 2019 in the Mariana Islands and broke record heavy rainfall in the areas of Kanto, Koshinetsu and Tohoku. More than 900 individuals have been forced to remain in shelters.
As stated before, Nippon Express have certified halal JAKIM and dedicated to preserve halal integrity by complying with all necessary standards. Halal control point is a significant matter because it point out and control the potential possibility that can become critical point in Nippon Express service. We can identify halal control point aspect in the process of transportation and warehouse. Halal control point in the transportation is loading and cleaning. This is because the first in contact with the good is the truck and it may open for the risk of contamination. So what we should do is we must have a proper separation between product and have a cleaning schedule like SIRTU if necessary. On the other hand, halal control point in the warehouse is receiving and segregation and storage. This is because halal product must enter the right loading gate to use different equipment, while storage also open for the risk of contamination. Thus, we must always inspect the storage and have a proper separation between them.
As a conclusion, we agree that Nippon Express is one of the best company that serve, whether in conventional and halal way across the world.